the battle in Congress over the memo, the abrupt ouster of Andrew McCabe at the FBI. Are our institutions holding up under President Trump? Or are we seeing today that they are breaking down?
Yes, we are seeing a breakdown, and I think we may look back on tonight as the Monday night slaughter of the administration of justice and our institutions of justice in the United States. A real slaughter by an obstructive, irresponsible, partisan gang in the House of Representatives that has put the interests of their party and the President of the United States and his personal fortunes above the national interest. And I think we're going to look back on what happened today and tonight as a turning point. Clearly, since he has become president, Donald Trump has done everything in his power, including working with these enablers on Capitol Hill, to make sure that this investigation of him, his family, his aides, his campaign, his transition does not come to fruition. And this was part and parcel of it tonight.